Hello, the tutorial shows you the error solution. Windows cannot be installed to this disk, MBR or GPT, without losing data. I have already booted my bootable USB flash drive and trying to install Windows 10. But getting the following error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. Let's look at the example. Okay, as you see, I have two hard drives. Drive O and drive 1. If I try to install Windows 10 on drive O, on any partition, I getting an error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. Windows can only be installed to GPT disks. Okay, let's try another partition of the same drive. Same error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. Drive 1 is fine, but this hard drive has too little space. So, let's see what's going on. And let's find an easy solution to install Windows on any hard drive. Okay, cancel Windows installation and boot old Windows normally. First of all, let's check my hard drive's partition style types. Go to Computer Management. Select Disk Management. Here you can find all your hard drives and partitions. Let's look and understand all of them. So, I have two hard drives. Disk O, with two partitions. And Disk 1, with one partition. And this is my bootable USB. Okay, let's check my hard drive's partition style types. Right-click on the hard drive that you want to check. Go to Properties. And select Volumes tab. Here you can find hard drive partition style type. As you see, the Disk O partition style type is MBR, Master Boot Record. So, this is a reason of error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. Okay, now we know that the Disk O partition style type is MBR, Master Boot Record. Let's check second hard drive. As you see, the Disk 1 partition style type is GPT, GUID Partition Table. And when you try to install Windows on the GPT partition, you may get an error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk is of the GPT partition style. So, let me quickly explain why we getting these errors, and how to find a simple fix for them. Okay, let me give you example on bootable USB with Windows installation. How to correctly boot USB? Really, that depends on how your bootable USB was created, in FAT32 or NTFS. And also, In what format is your hard drive, GPT or MBR? There are many solutions to fix these errors. You can format your hard drive from MBR to GPT using Windows commands. But you will lose all hard drive data. So, the easiest solution is to boot your bootable USB correctly. Example. As we already know, Disk0 partition style type is MBR, Master Boot Record. And the Disk1 partition style type is GPT, GUID Partition Table. So, if you want to install Windows on Disk0, on MBR partition, you must boot your bootable USB using legacy mode. And if you want to install Windows on Disk1, on GPT partition, you must boot your bootable USB using UEFI mode. Okay, let's try to install Windows on Disk0, on MBR partition, which already gave me the error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. So, now to avoid this error, we need to boot bootable USB using legacy mode. Restart your computer, and enter the BIOS using a specific key. Okay, now we need to change UEFI mode to legacy, to install Windows on MBR partition, and avoid the error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table on EFI system. This usually is in the boot tab. Your BIOS interface may be different. But no worries, you just need to find UEFI mode and change it to legacy. Then set your bootable USB flash drive as a first boot priority. And press F10 to save changes. Wait until your bootable USB boots. And try to continue installing Windows normally. As you see, now Windows can be installed to the Disk0. No errors on MBR partitions. But if we try Disk1, then we get an error. Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk is of the GPT partition style. Because the bootable USB drive has booted using legacy mode. If you want to install Windows on Disk1, on GPT partitions, you have to boot your bootable USB in UEFI mode. I hope it was clear and you understood all. One more time, I will go to the boot menu. So, legacy options for MBR partitions and UEFI options for GPT partitions. You can find step-by-step helpful tutorials below in the description. How to boot from USB flash drive on laptop and desktop computer using boot menu and BIOS UEFI. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me. Subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.